new one. Like, it seems like you guys are always coming up with something new that you've never done before.
Yeah. Well, we really, a lot of times we try to identify a theme that is important in a kid's life, you know, like a 4 or 5 to 6 year old. What kind of value would be important for that child to learn, whether it's sharing or forgiveness or loving your neighbor. And then over the years, we've hit a lot of different themes. And then actually in these last two shows, we started coming back to familiar themes that we've done before in different ways. You know, so for Celery Night Fever, it's about forgiveness, which was also the theme of our second show, God Wants Me to Forgive Them. We also did The League of Incredible Vegetables was about handling fear, which was, you know, where's God when I'm scared, our first one. So just taking a fresh new approach, you know, after 20 years on a familiar theme, but all themes that are relevant to young kids.